We're getting ready to see the first vehicle heading down a 2-mile stretch of 2nd Street in a southbound direction for the first time in decades. And this is a huge change for Harrisburg. This road typically has been a one-way street, again, for decades, and this will be a big change as far as the traffic pattern here, one that's intended to try and improve safety here in the city. Now, here are some details about where this change is happening. It's going to be on 2nd Street between Forster and Division Streets. It's going to be a two-way road. There are some roundabouts in the Midtown area that are basically going to be used to try and slow drivers down as they're heading through an area that has once been compared to a drag strip. You're also going to see some street lights in a couple locations as well, though a lot of them were removed as a result of this project. Police are expected to have a little bit of visibility during the early going with this new traffic pattern, as well as some of the city's community service aides. And again, you can see traffic preparing to start heading down this road in the opposite direction that it's usually been normally associated with. We'll have a lot more coming up on this story later today here on WGAL. But for now, in Harrisburg, Tom Lehman, WGAL News 8.